But Val, I want them there long before that.
All right, Val, but just make sure, okay? Oh, the hors d'oeuvres.
Erica, please, just put down the phone so that I can finish your manicure.
No, just one more phone call.
Well, that's what you said a half an hour ago.
But tomorrow's the wedding day.
Yes, thank the Lord. And you are driving Val straight to the funny farm, not to mention yourself.
You're right.
Okay. Of course I am right now. Come on, just sit down and relax.
Oh, what's wrong with me? I mean, everything's going to be fine. Absolutely fine. I mean, it's going to be perfect. And anyhow, Bianca's going to be there.
That is right. That is right. Now, dare I mention that deadly viper, Mary Smith?
Viper has been declawed.
Well, that's wonderful news. Then you can just get married tomorrow without a care in the world, right?
Hi.
Oh, hi.
Hey there, honey. How would you like a nice relaxing manicure?
Oh, Paul, I'm already relaxed, despite all of the security.
I know, honey, of course you are. But they're going to be gone, you know, very soon.
Yeah, Jack is just being protective.
Oh, and I love Jack for being so protective. But, honey, Michael can't hurt me again, really. No need for you to worry. Very soon he's going to be a distant memory.
Mom, I just want you to enjoy your wedding day.
And I'm going to, honey. I mean, as long as you are happy and well, then I can't ask for anything more.
You know, I think I'm going to make myself a sandwich. Do you guys want something?
Oh, sure. What a good idea. Okay, we'll have an early lunch before the rehearsal.
Great idea. I'm going to make myself a sandwich. Those have got to be some of the most beautiful words in the English language.
Oh, you're not kidding. Mm-hmm.
Now, just let me get this top coat on, all right?
Oh, I'm sorry.
Oh, Lord.
I'll be right back. Yes?
Miss Kane, there's a woman on her way up.
What? Who?
She's not on the list. A Lena Candera.
All right, just, I'll handle her. All right, Lena, what are you doing here?
I'd like to see Bianca.
Not possible.
Why not? Michael told me she's here.
Wrong.
Look, I'm not leaving. I want to see Bianca, and I know she wants to see me.
No, wrong again. Bianca never wants to see you again. She told me so herself.
Just tell me one thing. Has it ever worked for you? Paying off Bianca's girlfriends? Has it ever actually bought her an ounce of happiness?
You are not her girlfriend. You have never been her girlfriend. You are a con artist. You jumped from Michael Cambius's bed to Bianca to seduce her, lie to her, to betray her. So, please, don't act like you are insulted over $3 million, because you've been traded for considerably less.
I know she's here. What if I call out her name?
Okay, I'm withdrawing my offer, and you will leave under your own power. Now. Fine.
Eric.
Security.
Yes, I want you up here now. I need you, please. I need you to escort someone from the premises.
Yes, ma'am.
Erica, please. Look, I know you're just as scared about Bianca as I am. You don't know what happened to her, and you're blaming me, and I'm blaming you, but really we should find out why she ran away.
Yes, I am blaming you. I lived through Bianca's illness with her. She wouldn't eat. She almost died. And now those feelings, those exact feelings, are coming back because of you.
No, that's not making any sense.
Of course it makes sense. Here's the good sense in that. You got her to fall in love with you, and then you lied to her, you betrayed her, you cheated her, and you stole from her.
Erica, she forgave me. I swear to you.
You have made my daughter sick again, and you will not get out of her life?
Erica, I love Bianca. I would never hurt her.
Please, get her out of here. Get her out of here now.
Bianca! Bianca!
Get her out! She's never come back here again. She is not a friend. She is not a family member. None of those.
Oh, my God! Lena, Bianca. Let go of her! Let go of her now! Get your hands off of her! Let go of her now!
Bianca.
Mom, tell them to let her go.
All right. Yes.
All right, tell them to leave, please.
All right, you can go. Bianca, I did not mean to upset you, honey.
I know you didn't.
Your mother seems to have the wrong impression. I told her we postponed our trip to Prague because of the wedding, but she seems to think we've broken up. I told her she was wrong. Bianca.
Mom. Can we have some privacy, please?
Honey.
Yeah, come on. We got to get that manicure finished before the wedding rehearsal anyway. Let's go.
Please, sit down.
No, look, I can't sit down. Your mother just said that you'd only be with me, that's what you told her, that I'm not your girlfriend. Oh, come on, tell me it's not true.
I can't do that. I can't see you anymore.
Why?
Because that's what I want.
No, it's not. No, I don't believe that. I felt bad before about blaming your mother, but I was right, wasn't I? She got her way.
No, this has nothing to do with my mother.
I don't believe that, Bianca. She's been working on this for months. I didn't think you were listening to her, but what changed? I mean, come on, are you going to break up with me just to be a good daughter? Or has Erica finally persuaded you that I'm a common criminal?
No,
and that she...
Lena, I don't think that of you. I think that you're... I don't think badly of you, okay? I just don't want a relationship right now, not with anyone.
Well, why not? What happened? What did I do?
Nothing. You didn't do anything wrong, okay? It didn't work out. Lena, you don't need me to be happy.
Oh,
you can find
stop
someone
it.
Else.
Don't tell me who I need to be happy. I need you, okay? We settled that. Bianca, why are you lying to me?
I'm not.
Yes, you are. Look, something happened. Something really big, and you're just not telling me.
No. Okay? God, please don't make this so hard on me.
It can only be your mother. I mean, she's the one who's been working on you, who's been trying to make you feel guilty.
Not my mother. Not.
She's the only one you've been speaking to. She's the only one that has that kind of power over you.
You're wrong, Lena. You're very wrong.
Look. You love me. You can tell me to go away a million times, but I don't believe it that you don't love me. What is it, Bianca? If it's not your mother, is it me? Is it something I did? Just tell me. I won't do it again. Is it someone else? Let me know. We can fix that. Just go. Tell me what it is. Bianca, don't make me leave. We can get through anything together. Anything. Come on. Nothing you can tell me will be worse than never seeing you again.
It's nothing that you did, Lena. And it's not my mother. Please don't make me say it's me. I'm just not good enough for you.
Oh, please, that's just ridiculous.
I know, but you want me to say something and I have nothing that I can say. You just have to accept that it's over.
I don't accept it. I'll never accept it. So you really want to do this? You'd rather send me away than let me know what happened.
Yeah, that's right. I want you to go away.
Okay. It won't do you any good. I'll find out why you're doing this. Whatever it is, I'll know.
No, just... Look, you're gonna be much better off if you just move on, find somebody else.
Oh, stop it, Bianca. I don't want anybody else. I love you. I've never loved anyone. When you loved me back, I couldn't believe my luck, so I can't just let you go. If you think I can, you're just beginning to know me.
Goodbye, Lena.
No, this is far from goodbye.
Are you all done? Can I see?
Sure.
Oh, wow. Gosh. Beautiful.
That's one of ours, isn't it?
It's one of yours.
Yeah, it's making us a mint of money.
Absolutely. You okay, honey?
Oh, my goodness, the sandwiches. We finished them. Do we still have time?
Do you want to have lunch?
Well, of course. Yeah, I want to be good and strong for your big day tomorrow. I want it to be the most perfect day for you, Mom. Okay. Getting hungry.